gonna sing the blues for you now. Yeah, we got a little story about a guy that came home early one morning and saw some funny stuff going on in his living room. He sort of came home unexpectedly. Now I'm gonna tell you about it now. Now take a listen. Rely on me to supply your needs from now on. Shelter you and be a pillow to lean on. For in your eyes I see what I was born to be. Oh, and now, and now my life can begin. 'Cause I'm your man. Oh, yes I am, yes I am. Little darling, darling, darling. Oh, I'm your man. Listen, baby, there's no sacrifice, great or small. My ambition is I only want to bring happiness to you. Trouble should ever come my way, I won't run, girl. I promise I'll stay right by your side, right by your side. Girl, that's where I'm gonna be. 'Cause I'm your man. Someone you can respect. Gotta have some respect,
much respect.
I like this one, that. You know that I'm only trying to make myself worthy.
Woo! Worthy
of all. I don't move a move a budge till I get through saying what I got to say. And if y'all can recall, I told you I was gonna tell you about this guy that came home unexpectedly and saw some stuff he shouldn't have ought to saw. So now he's got his wife sitting down in the front room talking to her.
Is he rapping to her?
Yeah, he's rapping to her. He's not a violent man. To make sure she don't go nowhere and hear everything he say, he done took all her clothes off. And you gotta remember, this happens to be back east, and it's 30 below zero weather outside. Cold, 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 cold.
She ain't going nowhere.
He gonna make sure she ain't gonna move a move, a budge a budge. Now he's saying to her, he said, now darling, now you listen here. If I should ever end my life on earth, on the moon, or even in the hereafter, catch some fool running out of my back door, just because he see me coming through the front, as hard and long as I've been working for you, sometimes 16, 18, 20 hours a day sometimes, picking up those goddamn numbers. You know, it ain't easy being a number man. You gotta duck and dodge and slip and slide. Cause while you picking the numbers up, the police gonna be trying to pick your ass up. And he says to her, he said, now look here, mama. So you know I got a 2x4 that I've been soaking in STP. It ought to be good and hard by now. And I've been soaking it for just such an occasion. Just in case I come home early one morning and find another suit hanging across the chair that don't fit.
What didn't happen before?
Second time. He said, but I'm gonna fool you next time. You're gonna think I'm coming through the front. Yeah, but I'm gonna be stashed around in the back this time. Waiting on that sucker to come out of the house that I bought with some of that same number money. Yeah, that belongs to me. And when he gets there, I'm gonna reach around in the shed and get this 2x4 that I've been soaking in STP. And I'm gonna draw back with all the gusto that I have to spare.
I'm sure we can communicate on a higher level than this.
There's got to be another way.
Well, since you explained it like that, Obi.
There's got to be a way.
It has to be a
Duke,
way.
I'm sure it has. Well, bring it down just a hair. I got to explain this. You know, and it's actually against the law to draw back and hit somebody with a 2x4.
Especially if it's been soaking in STD.
Yeah, you can go to jail for that. But fellas, I'm gonna let you in on something, guys, just in case you might have an occasion to use that same 2x4. Now, I ain't no doubt about it. There ain't one law in the book that says a man can't take a 2x4 and beat his own house when
That's
he get
right.
ready. That's right, you can whoop your own house anytime you so desire.
Whip it to death.
That's right. Now, if some sucker's head happened to be leaning up against the spot that you whooping, that's his fault, not yours. Cause I'm your man. It was all meant in fun, just a little humor to sort of liven you up. Cause I'm your man.